So guys, if you see, the both camera looks almost fine, but Nokia have a bigger zoom, the more wide angle, and I can feel the colors are more nice and saturated compared to iPhone. And you can see all the comparison, but I leave on you which one is better, which one is looks nice. You can judge yourself, but for me, I think as Nokia colors are more nice to me personally. This is my personal review, but you guys can see well better, but I like the wide angle of the Nokia. It's very nice. It look like it's cover more area. So this is Nokia 2017 here, so you can check it out, everything, and write down comment anything. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Like the attention, girl, I know you. But you're everything I want in life. We're fighting danger like Kung Fu. The love I feel is deep inside. The others don't matter.
It's honestly us against the world. iPhone 6S and SD camera is the same. Nokia footage is much better, sound is much better. You can see the sun is cloud is very clear on Nokia. On iPhone side, it's actually iPhone 6S and SE camera is same. And the Nokia angle is more wide angle, more wide lens. Don't forget to like and subscribe to see the Nokia full review. Thank you.
This is Nokia iPhone 6S and SD camera is the same. You can see side by side comparison. The both mobile, I think the Nokia footage is much better, sound is much better. And you can see the sun is and the cloud is very clear on the Nokia, but on iPhone side. Actually iPhone 6S and SE camera is same. So here is the quick footage for the both mobile. Very stable for Nokia compared to iPhone. iPhone 6S SE. And I think the sound is more clear to the Nokia. This 2007 Nokia. And the Nokia angle is more wide. More wide angle, more wide lens. Don't forget to like and subscribe to see the Nokia full review. Thank you.